driving along here, I'm quite used to this. I'm using the internet, using the display, not watching what's going on, and suddenly I just have a huge crash, which is exactly what's happened with the crashes in the US.